Taven is the son of the Edenian god Argus and the Edenian sorceress Delia. In the Mortal Kombat Armageddon storyline, he awakens from a sleep that he didn't even know he was in to find that his mother and father want him and his brother, Dagon, to partake on a quest to see who should replace Argus when the time came.
We had a lot of different variations of Taven's costume to begin with. I believe Pav, who is the designer of Taven, did at least 8 different costume designs.
Because he's Edenian, and we kind of have this impression that the Edenians are sort of noble and almost Greek-like, we kind of wanted to go with less of the Chinese flair and more of the Hercules, Greek, maybe even Roman sort of take on it.
The original ones were a little bit too like medieval-looking. Some of them had armor, but more medieval-looking armor. It really didn't fit his character so much.
Taven was a good mix. It's like, he didn't look evil, and he didn't look like a good guy. He was a good balance. He's like this, like, someone you wouldn't want to mess with. You know, he had a real chiseled feature, so I really liked that design feature of him.
Taven has a number of special moves. He has a projectile move, and he has a ground pound move. In the single player conquest mode, he has like a time suspending move where he can, you know, stop time and all of his opponents are kind of frozen and he can kind of pick them off as he pleases. In the fighting game, he also has this one kind of super fast body propelled punching move where he basically almost instantly appears next to his opponent and gets 3 good hits in. I think all of his conquest moves, with the exception of the time stopping move, can also be performed in the fighting game.
Let's take a look at a couple of Taven's super moves. With a simple half circle towards your opponent, you can perform his inner fire move. Also, with a simple down up motion, you can perform his ring of hatred move. You can also perform Taven's godly charge move with a simple away towards gesture, or my favorite move is speed of light with a simple half circle away.
Taven's original name was Bob. When we were designing the game, we didn't have a story for him until toward the end of the game, so for quite some time we called him Bob.
And fun fact, I actually personally came up with the name Taven. Hope everyone likes it.